Mont Sainte Anne for the fourth round of the World Cup series. Track's got a couple changes, so looking forward to getting up there and ease my way into it. It's a fast track, so I'll kind of take my time and get up to speed by the end of the day and hopefully get all my line sorted and get my bike feeling good. Yeah, we got Mitch Ropelato on the team, filling in for Troy Brosnan because he's at home resting up. So it's cool that someone else is on the team. I can go ride with him and bounce some lines off each other and have some fun.
Pretty stoked I'll be filling in for the next 2 weeks from Mount Sam to Wyndham. It's a pretty sick opportunity to be able to ride with Sam and pit under this tent, so I'm pretty stoked. I've never had a chance to ride with Sam, so it's going to be sick. I don't know if I'll be following him on every line, but try and follow him the best I can and see if I can learn some new things.
Well, this is a good opportunity for Mitch to ride with Sam and for Sam to ride with Mitch and talk about lines, and it's a good opportunity for everybody. And so far after day one, it's working out great. Sam's been improving each week, and part of it's getting comfortable in a setup and part of it's getting comfortable and getting up to speed. Hopefully this weekend we can improve upon what we've done the last couple of weeks and then put it into next week. So it's definitely a good thing that Sam's having a good time riding his bike and feels like he's getting back in the groove.
Hurt my ankle a bit this morning on my last practice run and wasn't really very sure how my foot was going to feel in qualifying, so I think that I know held me back a little just thinking about it. Felt pretty slow really compared to how I've been riding in practice. I feel like I've been going pretty fast and feel comfortable on the track, and hopefully I've got a lot left for Sunday. I think I can beat those guys' times, so just rest up and try to get my foot to feel good.
It was pretty good. I just played it safe in the woods and got through the wood sections good. They were slow, but it was clean, kind of. I wanted to have a solid qualifier. I didn't want to go out there and push it and then make a mistake and then come down like 70th or something ridiculous. So I just made sure it was good quality run, but we'll go faster for finals. I was super stoked on my finish because I was up on a pretty good time and I didn't really even have to push it to get to it, so it kind of sucked to finish where I did because I thought I could have done a lot better. But Sam's been helping me out a ton, just like picked up some speed for sure, just like learned that you just gotta relax and like not try and push it in some sections, and definitely take it all, everything I'm learning, take it in next week and hopefully apply it and maybe come out with a better result.
Pretty happy with the weekend. Yeah, finished fifth place, 3 and a bit seconds off the win, so in touch again, but just not enough. I feel like at the start of the week I had the speed to win, and so that's a bit disappointing when I didn't ride as well as I know I could have. All today's done just made me hungry for next week, so I'm happy with the way I've been progressing and learning things this season, but just didn't use that today in the race, so I'll make sure I use that next weekend and practice good and probably come out this weekend riding a bit faster again, I think.